You know, Hank, I was just wondering why you say that hey now thing.
What do you mean?
Well, it's just something that you used on the show, and now you're starting to use it in your personal life, and it's an affectation of some sort, isn't it? Did you ever say hey now as a kid?
No, I don't. I probably didn't.
Uh-huh.
I said, hey.
Yeah.
And I said, now. I mean, at different times. No, I never put them together till later in life.
Uh-huh.
So, in that sense, it's part of my personality.
You know, Hank, this isn't easy for me, but would you mind not doing it on the show anymore? Because, frankly, I'll tell you the truth.
Wait a minute. Are you telling me that when you do your... You do this, that isn't the same affectation? That isn't the same as my, hey now!
There, you just said it again, and, you know, I asked you not to say it.
I can't say it off stage either?
It doesn't even exist. Use hey now in a sentence, Hank.
Hey now, that was real funny.
You know what, Hank? It's not even in the dictionary, hey now.
Okay, this is how I use hey now in a sentence, okay? You say... And of course, my sidekick, Hank.
And of course, my sidekick, Hank.
Hey now!
Hank.
That's a sentence.
No. Hank, listen. I just prefer you not do it on the show anymore, okay? I just, it gets on my nerves. It gets on the audience's nerves as well.
No, sir.
Hank.
Look, you're not out there. And believe me, it is, it's very big with the audience. No. And I'm going to tell you something else. I think it helps make the show work. It's part of our whole interplay on camera.
By interplay, you mean the times we're both awake?
Hey now.